Here to talk about the women's Royal Rumble match, please welcome Carmella and Dana Brooke. Carmella, Dana, how are you feeling about this Sunday?
It's time to rumble, baby, and I'm ready. Your girl Mella is the odds-on favorite to win. I did win the WrestleMania Women's Battle Royal last year. I was the first ever Miss Money in the Bank. And I successfully cashed in that Money in the Bank contract to become SmackDown Women's Champion. So don't get it twisted, Kayla. And don't you forget that Mella is money.
All right, we've all seen your Wikipedia page, Carmella. But at the Royal Rumble, everyone has a chance to take big swings at anyone. Friend versus friend, foe versus foe. It's every woman for herself. And yes, I get it. I might be perceived as the underdog, but I know what I'm worth, and I know exactly what I have to do this Sunday, and that is throw every single woman over that top rope.
I know. Okay. And...